Hey, hello ladies, welcome back to our channel. So another unboxing. This one is from Habiyahe. I think they have a Facebook page. You can check it out. And it is a durian. And I think the proceeds for this product, mapunta siya sa mga kanapitang delikadungog, mga deaf individual. So the price for this is $1,799, including na sa shipping. And I believe, i-unbox na ni nato. Ka-excited na kay si Kayis about this. I wanna see unsa kadako ni siya nga duyan. So let's go, let's do unboxing. Ang duya nakasulit sa pouch. Habiyahe ang kaputang sunay. Check out their Facebook page. And when you open it, it is wow. FB, they have an FB and IG account, Habiyahe. Okay, check it out. Smile lang po lagi, God bless. Ang nakalagay, we'd really love to see your picture and videos whenever you're using our Made with Love product. God bless po, smile lang lagi. Charot. So, it's nice. So it has a kanang ruby kita para sa duyan. And then, wow! Kananang nindot siya tela. Oh, isa-in siya. Nindot ang texture, no? And what's so nice is this. My husband asked me what it has this. Gaius and Gaia, Psalm 37:4, delight in the Lord always, and He will grant the desire of your heart. Wow! So it is personalized, and check it. Naku, ito siya. Wow! It has a zipper. Okay, let me take a picture with her. Dating you, pagigamitan niya siya muna nga duyan. Probably, pag maabot na mo, dada kay hindi ni kabalo mo taon ay. So we'll again take a video and update you about this. So, that would be all. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, and share our video for more videos like this. Bye bye! Thank you! Say subscribe! Where they put the durian, this one. So nice. Where is this? Habiyahe's goal is to train and provide opportunities to more talented young deaf. Uy, ang ganda. From the bottom of our hearts, thank you. for partaking in this purpose, kindly tag us always on Facebook, Instagram, or TikTok or the app. We really love to connect with you. God bless. Ah, ito o, mga ano ba? Ang ganda naman. Habyahe is a home for Filipinos who find interest in art, craft, and outdoor essentials. And also a home for talented young men. Habyahe was founded by Julie Miliamina, a tourism graduate and a blogger, content creator. Oh, okay. Ang ganda. Check it out, guys. Okay? Okay, we'll keep the doing, okay? Thank you. So, wow. Okay, let's get